came up with two names, the Refreshers or the Secrets Out. All right, if you turn your Bibles to Romans chapter 15 and verse 4, which really coincides with the Sabbath school lesson this week. For whatsoever things were written aforetime were written for our learning, that we, through patience and comfort of the Scriptures, might have hope. Amen. Amen. Marty?